It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
Cheryl, why are you yelling? We inside. Use our inside voice. God dang. I'm the only person here. I was a good job, boys. We're back in 2 of Resident Evil 5. It's been a couple days, I'm not gonna lie. Oh yeah, I got rid of that shotgun, I forgot. But no, it's been a small lack of uploads, but we should be back on track. It's been a little bit sick. And my, you can hear it in my voice, look, he's still. No, we back to our regular scheduled program. In the same spot. That's how you know it's been a minute. I forgot where I was. This looked like a boss fight. Fuck. Hey, first day back, I'm already into the bullshit.
What the hell happened here? Excella, what's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
He gave her ass a virus.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together!
She called him a government.
I thought they were puns.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
I should have bought an RPG. I'm tripping.
Farewell, old friend.
If I buy an RPG and blow her ass up, will it one shot her? I got, I hope so. That bitch is unrecognizable. They need to give her a face. Oh, thank God we ain't gotta fight it. Ooh. Miss. 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 Shove a bucket into that fucking skirt. Are we just running this whole time? Oh, never mind.
Son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know.
No.
We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
You slick bitch, you.
It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
Cheryl, why are you yelling? We inside. Use our inside voice. God dang. I'm the only person here. Open this. Oh. Hey, sir. Okay, fuck me. You know what? Just for good measure. Oh, he dead. Oh, you got space for it. I need it, actually. Alrighty.
My God. Look how big it is.
He just moved. I ain't bullshit. Now you want to get up? That's crazy. Thought he was slick. I'm going that way. Herb right here that I can't. Oh. Shall we pick it up?
Thanks, partner.
Combine it, dump. Okay. Actually, oh, she did it. What the fuck? Chef, I don't have a flash grenade. Fuck it. That's how fresh it. They intentionally made that door fucking not an actual door. Get me off of this shit. Damn, Shovel, we gotta go. He has the key card. Crazy. I don't think anything. I'm over here trying to. That's some bullshit. And they know it. To be honest, let this shit kill me. Let this shit kill me. Oh, let this shit kill me. Cause I'm not finna waste all my damn ammo trying to kill this thing. Throw a flash in his punk ass. That's all it took? Oh, he's over shinging off bullets. Oh, well, now I'm just gonna be a dead bitch. Right, this area way too open for no enemies to be here. Where they at? Grab it because I might need it. They don't throw me just items for no reason sometimes. Or grenades anyway. We did all this to get head level? That's crazy. Well, I know what I gotta shoot.
You really think you can kill it?
I mean, according to plot, yes.
Thank you.
Shovel. Yes, you can. Shovel! Pick this shit up, I can't! Bitch! Oh my god. What do you want to do? Because we apparently this is your damn game. Okay. I give it to you. Big son of a bitch.
Watch out! It's firing off some sort of projectile!
What the? Get that shit on the ground. Sheva, now get this shit up here. Pick this shit up.
Okay.
Now combine those hoes and give it to me. Appreciation. Now we back in this bitch. I just step on one. What the fuck was that? That's a bit dead by daylight debuff. Bitch. You done charging? It is. Can they die in one hit? That's a couple. This is really anticlimactic, I'm not gonna lie. Is it done charging? Okay, I shouldn't have been talking shit. They just threw four.
Chris, above you.
Oh, no shit. What the fuck am I supposed to do with a fire grenade over here? How's that? I think there's one more. Oh shit! Tried it. Now die, you fool! Never pick up these healing shit. What you doing? I don't know what to do with this shit, so I'm just throwing it. Okay, ow. That's your fault, bitch. Hold up, stand still, damn! Get this shit to her ass.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Give me grenades and shit for some reason. Did it just go away? Only one came out. I was gonna get pissed. Now let's get this shit over with. Let's find the big one. Yes, sir. Okay, still not over. What the f- He didn't give me a prompt to duck or nothing. Crazy. Walk on their ass. Please don't spawn no more. Fuck, I didn't think he was gonna double it. Yes, sir. Give me that. Oh! This should be it. God damn. That's it? I mean, I guess I keep it short and sweet. But now, if y'all boys like the video, like, comment, all that, I'll see y'all boys in the next one. Peace!